men and women are doing their part to help their neighbors in any way they can during this time. We met an Orlando resident who is lifting spirits through song. Performer David Roberts sings all the standards, Sinatra being his specialty.
Come fly with me, let's fly, let's fly.
And one night I was doing a Sinatra song and one of my friends said, "Hey, you sound like young Frank." I said, "I do." And another guy said, "Well, you should go out and pursue it on your own." And it just kind of fell into my lap. But I kind of knew that I was meant to do this.
Performing for 16 years, David typically sings to audiences in restaurants or at parties. But nowadays, it's to his neighbors from his driveway. Last night, he held his second, quote unquote, concert in the cold.
So I thought that we keep our social distancing. We'll come out on our driveways. We got a cul-de-sac, you know, we're not bothering too many other people.
Chicago, Chicago.
Quite the opposite. He's providing welcomed entertainment to his neighbors who, like a lot of us, have been cooped up inside.
There's no downside to that, right? I got free Sinatra across the street. I get out of the house. Everybody, the neighbors grab their adult beverage of choice and, you know, we have a good old time for about an hour.
David says when other people are happy, he's doing his job right, even when it's from his driveway.
I mean, that's what it's all about right now. If you can make anybody happy, if you can take their mind off of their problems, off of this pandemic, just for an hour, I think that's wonderful.
New York, New York.
Stars read in the news. You can watch him on Facebook. Look up David Roberts' Facebook page because he posts his full concert's right there. And when normalcy returns, he is available for gigs. News 6 will be right back.